So, big sister, what did the house do to you?
You win, we talk. How about that?
Come on, just need one more. That's how it's done.
Deal's a deal, Tider. Here's what went down. The house comes to me one day, asks if my crew wants to help rig some races.
Sounds familiar.
I'm sure. I saw you at the Boomville race and, well, your fighting spirit inspired me. I told the house to get lost.
Yeah, because that worked out so well for me.
Yeah, it hasn't been great for us either. Things have gotten tense.
Go on.
Maybe after the next race. See ya. About drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
Time to win this. Last time you were telling me about things getting tense.
Every time we make a move against the house, the police are there.
You're saying the house is buying off the cops?
Gee, you think? This isn't our city anymore. There's no one left strong enough to stand up to them.
My fight's with Navarro. That's not my problem.
Fine. I'll see you at the next race then, since that's all you care about.
Your crew is 0 for 3, Big Sister. Ready to make it 0 for 4?
Talk smack after you win.
Okay, next round. Gotta finish this. Yes. Up the wins. Let's go. Next spot.
No next spot. My crew's taking too much heat. We gotta... lay low for a bit.
You can't just leave me hanging here, Big Sister.
Fine. We might not be able to come out, but I still have a challenge for you. Your next race is gonna be against the clock. Get ready for Riot Club's premier training track. On that whole revenge thing?
Me and my crew have our own fun.
The house is turning all of us racers into shiny toys for rich men to bet on. If you really were a fighter, you'd take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. Too risky. But I bet you will. Race me. I wanted to ask you, why did he disappear for 6 months?
I told you, the gambler wouldn't let me...
Come on, Ty. We both know that's bull. What's the real reason?
I had to make it right before I faced you guys. Then I realized I couldn't do it alone.
I see. Thanks for telling me, Ty. But if you ever do that again, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Yeah. uneven incline in a residential district? These guys are crazy. Gotta get set. Now hold on to it.
Okay, now I'm annoyed. Let's do this. You're just as crazy as we are.
I hate to admit it, Big Sister, but you got me thinking.
You got fans, Tyler. What you've been doing, man, it could really change things around here.
I hear you. Maybe this fight is bigger than Navarro and my crew, whether I like it or not.
The city needs you. Do what the rest of us don't have the guts to do and you'll see. We'll all rise as one. Let's get our city back, Tyler.
Hey, Mac, I need your help. Mind picking something up for me?
You know, I'm always down.
It's something you like. Sending you the info.
This is your curator, God Speed Races. In his quest to earn his way into the Outlaws' rush, Ty has been going up against Big Sister and her family of drag racers, Riot Club. Races, your curator can smell the burning rubber from here. The two races lit up the quarter mile, but reports indicate that when the sun set, it was Tyler first to the finish line. Ty, congratulations on your win. Sounds like the sister found herself a brother to school her in drag racing. Maybe she wasn't so big to begin with.
Hope Tyler doesn't insist we call him Big Brother after that.
I tried watching that soap of yours, Weeks of Our Days or something.
You gave my soaps a shot? What did you do?
An absolute waste of my time.
Come on. I grew up watching those. Oh, I used to daydream I'd move to America and become a sexy doctor, driving my sweet Lambo on the way to the ER.
Poor Mac, you're 0 for 3. At least you made it stateside.
I mean, it can be a little cheesy.
A little?
There's a useful part around here. Let's have a look. No way! This is from a C10 pickup.